come together game for the guys. Fought through some adversity for maybe the first time this year, showed some good soccer, got into our style of play, especially in the first half. Scored two great goals, I thought. One on a great buildup, probably best buildup of the year, and one on a good counter. So excited about that, excited we made more chances. Obviously didn't like the red card, but happy that we fought through some adversity and we were able to end up on the 3 points side. You know, when Carlos is healthy, he is a conductor, as I heard somebody say today. Makes things happen. We kind of moved him around the field today to put him in different spots, and he really connected. He's good. He makes the guys around him good because he can draw attention and combine with players. So excited for Carlos. He always puts in a great effort. We keep him in that kind of form, we'll be in good shape. Toby always puts in an awesome 90 minutes. You can't say anything bad about Toby's play effort because he'll run himself into the ground every game if you tell him to. So excited he got a great goal and finished off a great team goal. So.
Well, it's just it was a great performance from the guys. As everybody knows, we have four straight losses, so this was a big comeback for us. We're looking forward for a win. And the way that we won today is just, it's going to take us a long way. You know, 20 minutes in, we get one man down, and we still pulled off the win. So I just think it's just a team effort, and me being the senior guy, I have to take upon that responsibility of, you know, trying to push the younger guys so we stay on that level, and everybody did a great job. So, you know, it's a team effort, and if, you know, somebody's pushing hard, everybody pushes hard. So.
Big win for the team, and just feels good.